certification is going to be a part of my life.
To tell you the truth, I think when I first came, I sounded like a parrot.
When I started to study English at first, I was in pre-intermediate level.
I was a little bit shy to start to talk, but then you think, like, oh my God, but is everybody here like me? I don't need to be shy.
We have a lot of speaking in classes, and I think that was the most difficult part for me.
Teachers were always talking to me and asking a lot of questions because I wasn't speaking a lot in class.
So I learned how to say a lot of words, how to spell and how to pronounce a lot of words. Like, I used to say opposite, but I know that it's opposite.
For 6 months I studied quite hard and eventually I became an advanced level.
Well, come on, it's a really big achievement. I will be happy for the rest of my life.
I really like this language and I'd like to continue studying for all my life, maybe.
I did really good friends in the school and hundreds of good memories that I will take forever.
I know that I will arrive in Brazil with a good English that will make all the difference in my life.
It's a really big show off. I can go everywhere saying, hey, look, my diploma, I speak English, and everyone should believe me.